Lose you as a friend. I lost my best friend.
We sort of stopped being friends. We grew apart.
Like you always do.
You're taking
it. Why would you make me do this? You're my best friend in the world!
Yeah, you're more than that, Jemma.
So I'll hang on to you. I know what you mean. You
are you saying you do want to try, or are you saying you don't want to try?
I don't know.
That it was just never gonna happen, and almost kissed me in the dark.
I couldn't find the courage to tell you.
And I got scared, so I didn't tell you how I felt.
With whom will you dance?
With you.
It makes no sense, cause we're fighting over what we do. And there's no way that I'll end up being.
Unless
it's dangerous.
How long have we been friends?
6,000 years.
Friends, we're not friends.
Sometimes you don't see that the best thing that's ever happened to you is sitting there, right under your nose.
As a friend, I will hear whatever you like.
As a friend ever, that I hear is a word.
You don't know what's breaking my heart. Said that it was just never gonna happen. And almost kissed me in the dark.
You have no idea what your friendship means to me.
We're just work friends, so that's...
Might be a boyfriend.
But I can play the part. We say we're friends, but I'm catching you across.
You go too fast for me, Crowley.
We do, and there's no way that I'll end up being with you. But friends don't.
I can't be with you romantically. I still want to see you every day.
But if I loved you less, then I might be able to talk about it more.
But that's fine too. It really is. Because I've realized that no matter where you are, or what you're doing, or who you're with, I will always, honestly, truly, completely love you.
Friends, don't look at friends that way.